Wow.
Ever seen that before?
No. Look at that. I mean, you can see where his teeth are going in.
Exactly. This would be fang one, fang two. Yeah. This is the first time I've actually seen it up close. And it's horrible. It's black and it looks like dirty, just rotten flesh. It's not nice. Is that as bad as it's going to get?
Well, I'd be a bit worried that unless we can do something today, that tissue death is going to continue. That's actually his backbone there.
That's his spine.
Yeah.
So we're really at risk of losing that tail.
Yeah. You can see what's happened though. The venom's gone in and eaten away the muscle either side of the bone, and that's why we're getting this really hollowing effect either side of his spine here.
That's what it's eaten away?
Yeah. So it's eaten away everything apart from the bones.
The whole idea of my treatment today is to prevent this from getting any worse. I'm using a swab that's soaked in an antiseptic to really rub off the dead tissue. If I can do that, then hopefully I'll expose the healthy tissue underneath.